Hi, this is Laura Turner, and today I'm going to talk with you about how to write a good hypothesis. A hypothesis is an explanation for why something occurs, or an assumption or an explanation for why something occurs. So first of all, of course, decide on what your hypothesis is going to be about. What are you going to prove? And then think about all the possibilities that are possible outcomes for a question for why this occurs. So, you know, why do people go to shopping malls? People go to shopping malls to shop, to socialize, you know, and list down all of your different reasons. And then pick out the one that is most attractive to you. People go to shopping malls primarily to shop, and that's your hypothesis. Narrow down the scope of your hypothesis. Good hypotheses, as opposed to just regular hypotheses, are ones that are very specific. So not, for example, you know, who, not for example, how do people live in China? You know, how, just narrow it down and say, how does the average middle class woman live in China? And then all the possibilities for answers to that. And then you're gonna word your hypothesis with that question and an answer to it. So very specific. Finally, test your hypothesis. If this is a hypothesis for a science experiment, it's gonna be easy to run experiments. But if this is a hypothesis for a paper or anything else like that, you're gonna want to make observations and conduct research and write down everything that you need for testing this particular hypothesis. And those are just some tips for writing a good hypothesis.